In hot places like Indonesia, how can you keep insulin or other medicines cool without a fridge or a drink? And why not? It's okay to drink normal water during the day, but one or two glasses of lemon water is very refreshing. Well, for now that's a problem, right?
Many Indonesians live far from the city. Fridges are expensive. Electricity is not reliable.
But some medicines, like insulin, must be stored below 8C or TBCMUCLS. Other meds like eye drops, vaccines, and some antibiotics also need cold storage. Kasihan, right? It's a real problem.
This is a Peltier module. It uses 12 volt power to move heat, cooling one side and heating the other side. Add a fan, a heat sink, and some insulation, and boom, mini fridge. This whole block for $15, powered by battery or solar. Simple. I only have to find an insulating box where I can integrate this machine.
Mantap sekali for one day of medicine, or just keeping your drink cold.
What I want to achieve when outside it is set 30 degrees Celsius, that after 30 minutes, inside it is 6 degrees Celsius. That's real fridge level cooling. No noise, low power, and it works anywhere in Indonesia.
Luar biasa.
Give me the time to build also the box, and I will show it to you.